Much of his time he spent focused railing against the media.
I'm not running against crooked Hillary Clinton. I'm running against the crooked media. That's what I'm running against. Sure. But these are the most dishonest people. The good news is, I put down failing at New York Times. The newspaper's going to hell. Crooked CNN. CNN is so disgusting. CNN. Oh, look, their camera just shut off. Their camera just went off. That's funny. I got to know all the cameras, all those red lights on.
Donald Trump also suggested that he might even revoke the credentials of the New York Times, which on Saturday reported that his campaign is struggling to get Donald Trump back on track.